Well, I just got here about an hour ago. I just looked at about 30 or 40 cars. I'm so excited. I mean, there's so many cars that could actually compete in America at our best shows like the Grand National Roadster Show or the Detroit Autorama. And I could imagine what's in the rest of the room and the other room. I can't wait to go out there and see all the cars.
MotorEx was something that I was aware of, but I had never been to. So in the world of, you know, special cars, I've been to some of Nats, and I think over a period of 5 or 6 years, I've learned to appreciate what it's all about. But this MotorEx takes it to a new level, I think. For the 2 days I've been here, I've met some fantastic car head enthusiast people from all walks of life, and you know, it really fills a need, I think, this show.
Well, here we are at MotorEx wrap-up. It's been a huge weekend. Thing I'm most excited about this year, I guess, is we really had the crowd pumping. We had long lines of people to get in, and really, if you're trying to judge if something's successful, it's whether the people come. As well, we had the right kind of atmosphere, I think. People seemed to be happy. The car owners were happy. The visitors were happy. The exhibitors were happy. The feedback's been great from the punters, from the exhibitors. Everyone seems really pumped by it, so I'm over the moon.